Hey guys, it's Flatpak Effects here, back with another quick tip tutorial, and I'm going to show you how to do this highlighted text effect. So I've started a new composition here. Then all you have to do is create a text layer. You can make it whatever color you would like. Once you're happy with that, we're then just going to select our layer and just duplicate it. And then with our top layer selected, we're going to come up to the rectangle tool and just draw a small box off to the side here. We're then going to come down and create a mask path. We're going to move across slightly on the timeline and then just drag this to the other side. Next, we're going to take that top layer again, come up to Effect, then come down to Stylize, and we want to add the glow setting. Here, we can just adjust the glow radius to create the glow effect. Then we can come back down to our layer and adjust these few settings down here. We can give it a little bit of feather, and we can also add more mask expansion if we want to include more or less. So that's how you create that moving glow effect inside of After Effects. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next tutorial.